Attention, Charlie. Lock it up. We've got a lot to cover. Welcome to Mount Training. Military operations in urban terrain. We're headed to Zekistan, so Battalion has ordered a refresher for all U.S. Army infantry. We will begin today with Phase 1 training. You are in command of this Army's finest warriors, the Dismounted Light Infantry Squad. They have been designated into fire teams Alpha and Bravo. Success in the field depends upon two commands, moving and firing. Never forget that you are a cohesive unit and each team operates in support of the other. One team fires at a target, the other moves. Press either the tab key or the middle mouse button to switch between fire teams.
Fire team Bravo!
Look at your team indicator at the lower left corner of your screen. The info line at the bottom of the screen shows you which team you're currently commanding, Alpha or Bravo. Now, press either the middle mouse button or the tab key again, and watch the info line and team indicator change to show that you're commanding Alpha.
Alpha.
Each soldier in a fire team has a job and position. Take note of how the positions are marked on the soldier's selector on your HUD. These positions correspond to the W, S, A, and D keys on your keyboard. Press one of those four keys to select an individual soldier. Alpha team, muster front and center. First position is the team leader. His experience keeps your soldiers alive. Alpha team leader Mendez.
Sergeant Mendez here, sir.
Second position falls to your automatic rifleman.
When are we getting some
chat? He carries the M249 squad automatic weapon, your highest powered weapon. Automatic rifleman.
Crawdaddy Devereaux ready with the big gun, sir.
Third position is the M203 gunner, or grenadier, with the M203 grenade launcher. M203.
PFC Silverman's got your back, sir.
Fourth position goes to your rifleman with an M4. Rifleman.
Shahadi, sir. Rifleman.
Now, switch fire teams.
Bravo.
Bravo team, sound off. Bravo team leader.
Bravo team leader Williams, sir.
Automatic rifleman.
Corporal Piccoli, sir. They call me
Lock
Nova.
Lock it up, Corporal Piccoli. M203 gunner.
Private First Class Shemensky with your M203, sir.
Rifleman.
Private Oda here, sir.
All present and accounted. Now select Alpha team.
Alpha.
Bravo team. Head to Building A and await further instructions. Now listen up. Your first goal is to keep your men alive. You have to be aware of your surroundings at all times. Use the mouse to move the camera around. Moving the mouse left or right rotates the camera around your team. Pushing up or down tilts it. You'll notice that the camera only moves around the fire team you're currently commanding. The compass at the top of your screen indicates which direction the camera is facing. To change your fire team's facing, rotate the camera to face west. Then press the F key to give the order.
Yes.
Now, face your team south. Notice how facing an objective pops up the distance to the objective and text about your current mission goal.
Affirmative,
now,
sir.
Now, face your team north.
Yes.
Same drill. Check compass, face your team east.
Affirmative.
Situational awareness is paramount. Look before you leap if you want to come home alive. To get a closer look at something, either hold the shift key or move the mouse wheel forward. You can still move the camera around with the mouse while zoomed in. Releasing the shift key or moving the mouse wheel back returns you to a normal view. Try it. Your compass also tells you where to find objectives, which will appear as blue triangles. Intel advises of a possible sniper located south by southwest. This location has been designated with the objective marker. Use your look and zoom functions to confirm the sniper's location. He may be on a balcony or a roof.
Got him.
Intel is not flawless, gentlemen. He's one of ours. You're doing well. Remember to zoom to maintain situational awareness. The battlefield is not a static landscape. Now let's move on. The GPS displays a mini-map of your designated engagement area, along with tactical information on your fire team's current objectives, casualty evacuation sites, and nearby save points. Press the E key to ask the team leader to consult the GPS. Look for icons that indicate key information. The A and B icons designate your two fire teams. The O represents your current objective. To access an objectives list, press the left mouse button. Let's take a look. Looks like you're making progress, soldier. Press the E key to exit the GPS screen. Remember, the name of the game is Fire and Move. Sitting still is the quickest way to end up in a morgue with some E4 tagging your big toe. Start by pressing the right mouse button to activate your movement cursor. Use the mouse to control the movement cursor. As you move the mouse, you also guide the movement cursor. It updates to show you the formation your fire team will assume when it reaches a destination. This formation is confirmed by the icon on the bottom right of your screen. No icon means your team will assume the wedge formation, used in open ground. Place your movement cursor on the corner indicated by the marker to the southwest. Now the icon is changed to indicate a corner formation. The icon will change again to display an hourglass while a team is carrying out an order. When you see the hourglass, it means you can't give that team a new order without canceling their current order. Press the left mouse button or right control key to send Alpha Team to the designated location. And watch for the hourglass.
Heads up, Alpha. Head over there!
Corners will save your life.
Boys.
When your team leader lines up at the corner, he will look around it and call out any enemies he sees. You can also corner fire from this position, which we'll go over in the next session. Private Eubanks, go ahead.
This is just like the hood, yo. Some asshole popping caps at me and I can't do shit about it.
Get your head on, Silverman. This training will save your life.
Affirmative. Taking fire!
Look at that, Alpha. Eubanks is burning ammo trying to kill you, but can't because you have cover. The shield icons above your soldiers' heads let you know you've got cover. Cover comes in many shapes and sizes. The sandbags are good, permanent cover. Move your team behind it as indicated by the waypoint, and watch the formation and hourglass icons on the bottom right of your screen. Go!
Fire Team Alpha, listen! Move out!
Running balls out into the open is fast soldiering and it wastes lives. We have zero tolerance for friendly casualties. Now saddle up and move to the next corner.
Alpha, listen! Move my direction!
Move from cover to cover. Never move a team into the open. Now move to the next waypoint behind that car. Go!
Alpha Team, go!
Your team will only survive if soldiers move from cover to cover.
Wait for the halt!
In Zekistan, you won't have the luxury of doing it again if you make a mistake. Now move your men to the next marker.
Fire Team Alpha, listen! Move! Move!
Remember, Alpha, corners will help save your life. Now move your team to the next waypoint.
Alpha Team Leader Mendez, sir. Listen up, Alpha. Get going, move!
Move your men to the waypoint in the middle of the road.
Oh, I hate this part. Right. Saving my life. Yes, sir.
Fire Team Alpha, listen. Move out!
Mark this, man. Open ground
man,
is a dead point. Without any cover or concealment, expose your team to enemy fire, collateral damage, and just plain sloppy soldiering. Now press the space bar to order your men to take cover.
Get behind something!
You got it!
Your soldiers are smart enough to find the closest cover, but they'll scatter out of formation, so be aware of their new locations. If you need to cancel an order in progress, you can press either the X or the tilde key to stop your team in their tracks. Order your team to the next waypoint. However, press either the X or the tilde key before they reach it.
Listen up, Alpha. Go! Yes,
take a minute to practice formations and moving from cover to cover. When you're ready to leave the exercise, move to the objective marker. Dismissed!
Team Alpha, move. Listen up, Alpha. Head over there. Clear. Listen up, Alpha. Get going, move.